motor would be F30, about 120 millimeters. On the front of it, he's taking out power. He actually got the full security cap. He's got the digital restart taking out power. You can only go so far, so. The carbon is about 15 pounds of weight. He weighs too, way too much power. So Voodoo on the left side of that 422, looking super steep. Starting to pick up a little bit, gotta go with 16, actually a 15 or better. Take off the number one spot. Jeff looking for a good baseline. Let's see if he gets off the starting line.